He thanks you for dealing with another World Eater. You're halfway there. He's got word out of date, spotted Looper Lupin, and has a feeling your time has come. He hopes you're up for it. Even though you're good-hearted, you shouldn't miss this opportunity to confront the Predator. Just head back to the foot of the tree. Fingers crossed, Looper Lupin will stay put until you're there. You really need to go see. Got word you found the greatest glider of all, an Ark, and it's all good to go. Can't imagine how that would feel, to zoom so fast. Lucky that you found an Ark when you need it most. This world doesn't have long at all. Proud of you for thinking about helping before escaping, either way. Wonders if there are any open seats left in that fancy Ark glider of yours.
So, what we have here is...
Why? You don't need anyone else but yourself and me, of course, but I'm a part of you, so that doesn't count.
If you want to go quickly, go alone. If you want to go further, go together. The only one we'd want to get away quickly from here is darkness. I think we can finally agree on something. It is better to be alone than in bad company. But best of...
Feels thrilled to snag a seat in your Ark. Can't wait to glide through the skies. Goop knows he's repeating himself, but can't... Says you should take care. You really need to go see Out of Date. Goop knows he's repeating him. Could be danger around any corner down here. Thank you. Out of Date says the time has come for you to reconcile with your past. Lupa Lupin is still staying in the camp where he was brought up. He hopes you'll find the answers you are looking for there. Even though darkness is a part of your nature, he suggests you try to keep your cool, as the best fighter is never angry. He'll point you in the right direction, but the rest is up to you. This part of the journey is one you'll have to do on your own. Lupa Lupin's camp has always been there, hidden deep inside the mountains. Out of Date hopes you'll find your way and the answers you were looking for once you're there. He knows he said it before, but the time has come to put an end to the Lupin's reign of terror. You should get over there. Come face to face with destiny. It's going to be you against the Lupin. No rules. He's happy to help. Every root of the tree is fixed in the... He guesses you're back for more. You've been waiting a long time for this, and now it's finally here. Time to get going to Lupa Lupin's camp. That's Punchy's place up in that little blimp. No better upgrade bench around. Daytime is a good time to be outside. This area is known to keep loads of secrets. Might turn a blade or two. You look ready. Not really mainstream, but okay then. It's a sludge deodorizer. Meant to de-stink the fuel that doesn't work so well now. Treat it fair time and the mount will return the favor. the key that fits. The perfect little cutter. Someone will pay dearly for that. Keep filling your air holes. There's some bouncy rubber scrap over there. Give it a little pat. Go on. Thank you. keep your feet beneath you. You can always find some use for rubber scrap. Disgusting. Biohazard. Just gross. Seems the nozzles need to be regulated. Just a few moves left. Make them count. Now that's unblocked, there's nothing stopping the flow.